Something's shooting that poison.
Here's the results.
Right. Sorry to be late and all. We survived a horrific condor crash, fought an endless horde of monsters from hell, and barely escaped with our lives. But how's your day been?
Well, it's about goddamn time.
Holy shit.
What?
Show some respect. It's Colonel Victor Hoffman.
It's an honor, sir. A real hell of an honor.
Shared sentiment, soldier. That's why you're here. Best of the best. This here's Hannah Cole. She's my number one on this covert operation. She knows a lot about science things and is, in general, quite pleasant to be around.
Advanced degrees in biochemistry, toxicology, chemistry, and science things. Thanks, Hoff. Anyway, good to finally meet you.
What kind of operation is this?
Hannah? Now, what we're looking at is a schematic of the Pahanu Cog Bunker, designation Sanctum. It never served its true purpose, instead becoming a burial site at the end of the Locust War. And now, well, it's a full-blown swarm hive. I need you to infiltrate and plant a chemical bomb at its heart so we can kill them from the inside out. It's a high-risk mission, but if we get this right, we can wipe out those bastards and use what we've learned to save the entire goddamn planet. Now, I've made promises to the Cog, and through my people on the mainland, I've made promises to you. Complete the objective, and I will deliver. Questions?
Whatever the mission, sir, we're in.
What?
Beats the hell out of retirement.
Well then, what are we waiting for?
All right, team. You'll be infiltrating the base from its main entrance. All of our recon efforts indicate it remains fully powered by the thermal reactors. Once inside, you'll need to access the bottom floor. It's 20 levels down, but the elevator system will ease the burden.
What kind of recon operation did you run?
We sent a few teams of DBs, but lost contact. Truth is, we needed
somebody with access. Keegan, you're up. I'm on. Commissioning sequence initiated by Special Operations Officer Corporal Jeremiah Keegan. Welcome to Sanctum.
Wait. Corporal? I outrank you?
Yeah, long story.
All right, guys, now that we have access to Sanctum, I'm officially initiating our operation. Control has assigned your team designation as Scorpio.
Copy that, Hannah. Scorpio moving in.
All arrivals must report in with our Sanctum security officers. Please proceed to the waiting area in an orderly fashion.
Security officers?
Gotta make sure the right people get in.
What exactly does the right people mean?
Sanctum was meant to protect the most important Cog citizens.
Scholars, politicians, celebrities.
And which category did you fit in, Gramps?
None of the above. Just a goon working.
So, what about the regular folk? Just leave them out to be locust chow?
It was purely a numbers game. Don't have the resources to save everyone.
Except the rich, famous, and connected, of course.
This is decontamination. There should be a final security checkpoint on the other side.
All citizens of Sanctum are required to undergo decontamination protocol before entering the facility. Please step into a chamber to begin. Initiating decontamination.
You'd think with how bad the COG was losing the war, they'd be willing to take in any poor soul that survived.
Still need to follow protocol.
Protocol my arse.
Decontamination complete. Proceed to the briefing room for further instruction.
This is my kind of sanctuary. It's engineered, has systems. There's an order to it. Real confidence.
This is where new arrivals would have been processed. After proper clearance, of course.
I should be able to get the system online. Just need a second here. That should do it.
Activating Sanctum Core Systems.
So, what happened here?
The volcano powering the thermal generators? Ended up being too unstable. The whole place was deemed uninhabitable.
All systems
are
online.
After the war, they turned it into a locust burial site.
Warning. Biological threat detected.
What the hell? Something's trying to get through.
Defensive positions! Reject!
Looks like we found your robots, Hannah.
And they're covered in swarm shit!
Damn it! We sent these into the ventilation system. Never heard that.
Oh, keep them coming!
Oh, come up here!
Swarm infected DBs. There's no end to the cog shite to clean up.
Welcome to my life.
That would be the DR-1 we sent to protect the rest of the DBs.
Damn!
The hell? Something's trying to get through.
Defensive positions! Take down that stuff! let's keep moving.
Warning. Further access to authorized personnel only.
There should be another terminal around the corner. You're up again, Keegan.
On it.
Authorization granted. Proceed.
Who'd have thought my clearance would come in handy all these years later? That position. More rejects ahead!
Welcome, Cosmos.
Here we go!
To your new home. Though we live in uncertain times, Savior will provide safety and security for you and your family. Without brave soldiers fighting back in the book, while the technicians make ready safety for long-term residents, you will find your provision quarters on the left, comfortable and adequate.
I think we got them all.
Please see your initiation.
How many DBs did you send on recon duty?
A few? A lot, actually. Sorry. I know the DBs are making your job difficult, but it proves that we need experienced human soldiers to deal with the swarm. It's what Hoffman's been saying since the threat first emerged.
Glad to hear that the Colonel and I are of similar minds. This panel must be connected to that door. Let's get it open.
Let me take a look there, Gramps. Someone installed the fuse wrong way around. Got it!
Imagine living buried down here for the rest of your life. I'd rather die in the sunshine than live underground. Give me vast open spaces, a good friend, and a bottle of whiskey. That's it.
Damn, door stuck.
Leave it to the superior officer, Corporal.
It's kind of ironic as well that this is the first ultimate ability that you get upgrade. Keegan's fucking ammo thing regenerates explosive ammo.
From the volcano?
Oh, is it just a volcano? That's another brilliant cog idea, isn't it? Throw the last of humanity into a fucking volcano.
Anyway, the elevators are on the far side of the main hub.
Looks like the infestation has affected the elevators.
Oh, is this weak gas bomb going to do the job?
Yes, of course. As long as you deliver the bomb to the center of the hive, it should work.
Should work?
Enough. Let's get down there.
Only 18 more levels to go.
What's our best route, Hannah?
Find the stairs! Oh, just avoid the elevator!
Out of range. Wonderful.
Keep moving. Come on. Ammo drop ready.
We've got drones.
Looks like a small patrol.
Thank you.
Another access console somewhere. The console looks offline. I'll give it a try. No good.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Can we please take this seriously?
I'll take a look. So I was thinking, why don't we just drop the bomb down the shaft? Looks like it goes all the way to the bottom.
Absolutely not. You heard Hannah. We deploy the payload to the center of the hive. That's the mission.
Access granted. Opening gate.
Didn't we want thermal control?
Huh. What?
Here they come.
Watch it! Popper!
So you can come through.
Ventilation closed in subsection 28C. Potential heating hazard detected. Venting subsection 28C.
What's that mean?
Jubies!
Sanctum, you've got your priorities all wrong!
Grenadier, fight's not over!
This whole place is working against us!
Cut that talk out and stay focused!
You cog always got a problem with...
Ventilation station temperature exceeds safe operating protocols. Cooling area. Ventilation station now within safe operating temperature.
Shit! Bastion! It's protecting the Scion!
Quick, grab that
tank! If the swarm doesn't kill us, the
climate control well.
Suck it up, kid. Target that right here.
Out of hand. Fuck.
For you, maybe. Don't know what they were thinking sending an outsider down here.
Can you do all you ask till we get out of this fucking place?
Fuck!
Focus fire on that clock!
station temperature temporarily stabilized. All personnel vacate immediately.
I think we should take her advice.
I am sick of your complaint. There's a door ahead, and we're going through it. Back up, team. Ammo drop is thin.
Burn out!
there. You're done.
Okay, someone's got a set. We barely made it out of that one, and it's only going to get worse. We all know it. We are going to die down here. For what?
You're afraid of dying? You should have thought of that before you took this on.
Oh, believe me, I'm ready to die. But I wanted to count.
You got some sort of death wish.
Not a death wish, Lottie. But when the dust settles, I want to have made a goddamn difference.
We're in. Let's go. We will fight our way inch by fucking inch if that's what it takes. We all took this mission to make a difference. And we have our orders, outsider. Now, let's make it end.
Look, old man, all I know is I want our sacrifice to matter. Take a look around. We have to face the facts. The way things are going, this will all be for nothing. So, Lottie, we almost there.
Not even close.
We made it this far. We'll find another way down.
Goddamn cog. Just can't admit defeat, can you?
I'm done taking shit from you, boy.
To hell with the objective.
The hell you doing?
Making it count, brother.
Move!
Deadly toxin detected. All personnel must vacate safe zone immediately.
Don't fall! The gas is taking care of them!
It'll kill us too! Keep moving!
Go talk to Hawk.